Spenser's first meeting with Queen Elizabeth. When he had finished, the Queen silent sat. Then, "I thank you, Master Spenser, for these observations. You see a great deal that most of your age would pass by. And you please us with your felicity of speech. See such moments while you can. Walsingham, let him drink in his new studies to the lees before you use him again. As well, get a time to determine what we two can do yet." With this, she nodded that all was at end.